And literally meters from Colombia, the ground turns.
People, as they walk, just discarding their shoes. A real sense of the atmosphere changing now. We've crossed the border into Panama. People clumping together, perhaps fearing for their own safety. And this mud, it's just impossible. You don't get your feet out of it.
This man, who didn't want to be named, now with nothing on his feet but his resolve. Pause and imagine where you've come from if you're willing to do this barefoot with a woolen sweater and plastic bags. Pierce your feet or break an ankle, and this mud may be your grave.